The Bank of Kigali has announced that it was ISO certified early this year, an indicator that the bank has met global standards in the processing and storage of information assets as required by the framework of the Information Security Management System. This includes all policies, procedures, and processes relevant to how a bank's information assets are controlled and used. That certification testifies that the Bank of Kigali's systems are cyber resilient and protects the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of information assets from all threats in relation to the processing, transmitting, and storing of sensitive information. This is also an indication that the bank's ICT infrastructure and information are protected and administered according to the accepted international standards. Bank of Kigali executives have noted that the certification is a statement of their commitment towards their customers to increase their satisfaction and continue ensuring the safety of their data, thus helping customers feel safe about banking with them rather.
Ikintu tugenderaho ni ikizere umuclient aba yatugira ikizere kugira ngo aze aduhe ayo makuru yose aduhe n'amafaranga.
Our operations are based on trust. A client trusts us with his or her information and money, and when someone trusts you, one has to protect that trust, because if they were to suspect that we are giving out their account information, we would risk losing that trust. For that reason, we try to find ways for them to trust how we operate. So we decided to look up the international standards of administering, and this is just the beginning, and we still have a lot more to do. So far, this is the first certificate, and more are yet to come, whereby from now onwards we want to operate according to international standards.
Hari n'izindi zizaza tuzabamenyesha mu minsi iri imbere kuko turashaka ko akazi kacu kose kagendera kuri standard international.